Around here minding my business, and I see some pillagers and a pillager outpost. So I'm kind of thinking to myself, this must be pretty good. But then, you know how those cages the pillager outposts have are sometimes filled with iron golems or just empty? Well, this time they were filled with evokers, which I have no problem with, and vindicators, which I also have no problem with, but still, it's treason.